What's up, y'all? My newest thing now is I'm gonna start doing music reactions. So, here's my reactions to Alyssa Lies. I've heard it a few times, but not really too many times. It's a really sad song, so here we go. All right, here we go. Let's restart it. Hold on, sorry, y'all.
Can I get everybody to take out a sheet of paper? We're going to do our journal today. So what I'd like to do today for the journal is to play a song and have you listen to the song and think about it and then write in your journal.
My little girl met a new friend just the other day on the playground at school between the tires and the swing. But she came home with tear-filled eyes. And she said to me, "Daddy, Alyssa Lies."
So I'm already getting
goosebumps.
Well,
I just brushed it off at first. I didn't know how much my little girl had been hurt. Oh, the things she had seen. I wasn't ready when I said you could tell. Alyssa lies to the classroom. Alyssa lies every day at school. Alyssa lies to the
policy.
As she tries to cover every bruise. My little girl laid her head down that night to go to sleep. As I stepped out the room, I heard her say, "A prayer so soft and sweet. God bless my mom and my dad and my new friend Alyssa. And oh, I know she needs you bad, because Alyssa lies to the classroom. Alyssa lies every day at school. Alyssa lies to the teachers as she tries to cover every bruise. I had the worst night of sleeping years as I tried to think of a way to call her. My little girl asked me why everybody looked so sad. The lump in my throat grew bigger with every question that she asked.
So,
until I felt the tears run down my face. And I told her that Alyssa wouldn't be at school today. Cause she doesn't lie in the classroom. She doesn't lie in her school. Alyssa lies when she's hers, because there's nothing that anyone would do. Go, Daddy, go, Daddy, tell me why.
Yeah.
Alyssa,
one of the saddest songs I've ever heard in my whole life. I hear them stories, those stories. So powerful. After playing Alyssa Lies, several students came forward and recorded domestic abuse. One girl was removed from her situation, the others found help. Yeah, let's end child abuse. If you're being abused, don't be scared to come out. You need to say something, because I can't stand these. I can't stand stories like this. It breaks me. It breaks my heart now. If you have any requests for me to do a reaction to a song, let me know. Please. Have a great night, y'all.